Let's commit ourselves to make the words of Tyler's mom true.